I understand, Mike, but you trust that liar?
We have to.
I mean, you're ready to go sit on his lap and squeal like a pig. Why don't you go over and sit there now and go, "Wee! I'm gonna vote for it."
Officer, Mr. Kettlebox, thank you.
Why, what did I do? I'm calling this pig.